Hello, nice to meet you.
Yes.
So you are a sergeant from the Burmese army, right?
So he said he will only speak in Burmese and then he would like me to translate. Even though she has to left her family, but her main aim is that to get a victory for the revolution. So she tried hard in the training and she would like to join with them until they get the victory.
Burmese authority,
the Burmese government arrested the people, killed the people, violent and oppressed the people with no permission, you know. They arrested the people at night time and then they killed the youth. Without a reason, so it is very, she feel like it's an injustice for her. That's why she would like to join with the camp and fight for the revolutionaries. My name is Nan Xueyi. She came from Mandalay and the only city. Yes. She is Shan ethnic group in Myanmar. Her name is Dinzalin. Yeah, she came from Magway province, from Yinechang district. She is Burmese. We need many donations in order to get some Russian food for the soldier who joined with the camp here. Yeah, if we have more money, like if we have enough money for the food, and then if we get more money, we would like to buy health supplies like medicines or the oxygen.
Okay, the nurse at the clinic.
So she is the only one.
Only nurse.
Who takes after.
My God. A lot of respect for you. Amazing. Amazing.
We need
help
donation
with
alam bamboo.
Yes,
in order to get safety for the people who are in training. So people who have finished training, they have to take duty in 5 gates around the camp to protect the people from inside the camp.
Yes. I see.
So He said that people after they have taken training, people who really would like to join KNDO, they can join with them. They can give the name list and then they report it to the main camp, and then they can take action with the army. They can take the actual training.
I see.
Thank you.
Okay.